Mangahigh is an online educational resource.
Over the last 3 years, we have learned that there's some rules for math game creation. One rule was that the game mechanic had to be the math.
The concept that we now have launched has gone through many phases to make it exciting and challenging and to make the gradient, the slope of learning just right. What's key is that you're constantly having to solve mathematics problems, but you're doing it in such a way that it's exciting, it's challenging, it's engaging.
All our games are built around an API that queries the game constantly about how the student's doing, how they're performing, where they're struggling and so forth. That's all fed back to us here, and some of that data is also made available to teachers via their admins.
The games, through the APIs, are embedded in the site. That means that teachers can set tasks within games for students, and they can be sure that their students are going to go directly into that level of the game and immediately be on task.
Students have to be out of their comfort zones. If you're in your comfort zone and you're getting things right and right and right, and teachers tiny increments in difficulty or just more of the same, what have you learned? You really learn nothing. That's not something that students are necessarily used to, and it's quite scary for teachers as well. Have the idea that, you know, we want students to make mistakes, we want them to learn from those mistakes, we want them to be uncomfortable in a maths classroom. We don't want kids just sitting there churning stuff out. We want them to feel that there's a sense that I might not achieve everything today. That is where the real learning goes on. And that's the challenge, creating Mangahigh resources. That's what we want to create.